four girls on our team. It is a sideline and competition team. So we cheer for football, and then we cheer for basketball. And in the middle of all that, we practice for competition.